Sting of Beauty, which is written by John Cates. John Cates was born in 1795 and died in 1821. He born in London and he is a great English poet. In this stanza, poet wants to say that beauty stays forever. It never goes away. Rather, it gives us happiness whenever it strikes us memory. It beautifies more and more. It is like a shady tree under whose shade creatures could sleep and enjoy good health. In this stanza, poet wants to say that every day it is beauty that helps us to live through sad moments. And poet says that without beauty, the world will be full of selfish and cruel people. Beauty helps us to remove sadness from our heart. Further, poets describe about beautiful things present in the Here, poet describe about the beautiful things present in the earth, like sun, moon, trees, rivers, and flowers. Trees give us shade, flowers give us beauty and fragrance, and the river gives us coolness when in hot sunny days. These are the beauties of the earth. In this stanza, poet describes about more beautiful things like musk rose have a great fragrance, and further he describes about the mighty warrior who fought and sacrificed their life for humanity. These are the gifts from the gods